sit down. Sit down. Okay. Sit down and listen. Be quiet.
Some Israelites. See, I told you the weeds don't even grow over no more. See how trim line that creek is right there?
Yes, sir.
Y'all thought I was kidding, didn't you? Man, them sins be trimming it up. Put down some Israelites. In precious name. Y'all show how much Jesus Christ, all right? And that's in Matthew 28:19, all right?
Go ye therefore and teach all nations, baptizing them in the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit, teaching them to observe all things whatsoever I have commanded you, and lo, I am with you always, even unto the end of the world. Amen. Then Peter said unto them, repent and be baptized, every one of you, in the name of Jesus Christ, for the remission of sins, and ye shall receive the gift of the Holy Spirit.
We don't know the story. If you drown, we're buried. We got cemetery. Oh, Romans 6:3-6.
Know ye not that so many of us were baptized into Jesus Christ, were baptized into his death? Therefore, we are buried with him by baptism into death, that like as Christ was raised up from the dead by the glory of the Father, even so we also should walk in newness of life. For if we have been planted together in the likeness of his death, we shall be also in the likeness of his resurrection, knowing this, that our old man is crucified with him, that the body of sin might be destroyed, and henceforth we should not serve sin. The like figure whereunto even baptism doth also now save us. Not the putting away of the filth of the flesh, but the answer of a good conscience toward Yah by the resurrection of Jesus Christ.
Come on.
Stand right there in front of the chair. Just stand up right there.
All right, bro, can you ready? Okay. All right, ready? like he wears the
Hallelujah. Come back. I told you, don't get close. Matter of fact, we're talking about
you got the answer?